Believe it or not, this is a 1966 Chevy Nova. And it's been tricked out for the track. The owner's not here, but it runs 8.75. Look at the amount of work when they rip these things apart and turn them into racing. They get rid of the glass and switch them over to plexiglass. Hot, right? Wish we knew what kind of engine was in it.